Hey guys, Texas Beach Digger. We went on a short hunt today to the park, and I mean really short. It was like, I don't know, 20 minutes, because I don't know if you've seen the weather or not, but it's pretty cold in Texas. But we managed to find one nickel and four pull tabs and it's like a piece of aluminum trash. So that's all we got today, but I wanted to talk to y'all about this. This is what they give you at Kellycodetectors as part of the package deal when you get like your Ace 250 or Garrett packages. I'm not sure what all it comes with, but this is junk. And the first chance I get, I'm going to get a Garrett Pro Pointer or something like that, because these are horrible. I mean, just to show you. You have to get like right on top. I mean, you have to be touching whatever you're looking for it to sound off. So I just want to let y'all know about that. And actually, I know this is not a very good video. I didn't find very much stuff, but it was fun getting out of the house. And like I said, I wanted to share my information about this. So there you go. Till next time. Thanks.